fulfill a true meaning of Bronx Pride in Albany. Festivities is to issue out certain awards and recognizing the 100th anniversary of the borough of the Bronx, and we've chosen a few institutions. So it's a great pleasure that I introduce Assemblyman Jose Rivera to issue the first award.
Hello.
Hey.
Thank you, Assemblyman Mike Jona. And thank you to our board president, Ruben Diaz Jr.
He doesn't need the other mic, honey.
For making Albany today a very exciting day. This is for me an honor. I have pictures when I was a teenager and I could not afford to take my girlfriend to the movies in those days. So I used to take her to the Bronx Zoo by the waterfall.
Yeah, when it was free.
Beautiful place.
Before it was
and
corporate.
It's getting prettier.
Yeah.
So tonight, it is with great honor that I give to Rosemary from the Wildlife Conservation Society, who I will always call our beautiful Bronx Zoo. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's give a big hand of applause to the Bronx Zoo. Then I introduce Senator Diaz Sr. to make the next award.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the night. I'm honored to present this award to the Bronx County Historical Society. In Puerto Rico, we say huepa!
Guys, look right here and smile. Thank you.
Applause to the Bronx County Historical Society for all the good work that they do. Next up, we have Assemblyman Michael Benedetto, who's going to honor someone tonight.
Good evening, everyone. The Bronx is full of wonderful institutions. Yes, the Bronx Historical Society. Yes, the Bronx Zoo. But take a walk across the Pelham Parkway from the zoo and you got the most beautiful place in the Bronx Botanical Garden. I want to bring them up here because this is one of the special places we have in the Bronx that people come to, not just from around the Bronx, but from around the city and from Westchester and Putnam, Orange counties. You are a true showcase, and we thank you for everything you do for us.
All right, let's give it up for Botanical Gardens. Now we all know that the borough of Bronx has many fabulous things, and we named a few of them. From Botanical Gardens to the Bronx